sorry. I'm so brilliant about over here. Oh, there you are. Well, yeah. What? Ah. 1 minute. 1 minute, guys. I'll put it back. I'll keep it unpaused. Anyway, but yeah, I'll put it back. Oh, sorry about that, guys. I had to just do some. Alright, yeah.
Outside, and those flesh eaters spotted me.
Please, there we go. Alright. There's no way in the house. So, I'm not so. Oh. Over there, I need to go. Oh shit. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
I'm getting close to the drop zone.
Find some shelter and wait. Most of the drops seem to fall exactly.
And there's a crate. It looks intact. I'll check out what's inside.
Alright, that's kind of funny, funny. Ah, yeah, y'all like right there. Yeah. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Hope I don't end up like this poor bastard.
Oh, wow. That's good. As you can tell, I'm terrible at this game. What's up? What the hell? Alright. Oh, well, I'm up here now. Wait.
Nothing here.
Did you see that?
Yeah, two drops.
They landed elsewhere, unfortunately, but but you're not that far away. Get to those crates before anyone else does.
Yeah, it's actually cool. I didn't know you can actually have that. Wrong thing. Which one's got the most damage out of you? Right there. Alright, oh, not this again. Right. What the hell?
Jade Rice's men got here first.
Fuck! Okay, don't try to fight them. Just find the second one. Look for the smoke from the flare. The crate should be close by.
Oh, there we go. I'm not stuck anymore. Jesus Christ. Right, so I'm going in the wrong direction.